What's up, YouTube? It's Brian here, just hanging out. I'm wearing one of my favorite shirts. It's Darth Vader on there because I am so evil. I actually just kind of got into a phase of watching Star Wars again. It's my stuff. You see, foot sucky. I'm just really off topic. I woke up today with a big smile on my face for one very big reason. I don't remember what that reason was, but it was good. I'm telling you, it was so good. Oh, great. I had one of those dreams, you know? Like, you woke up and you're like, yeah, I conquered the world last night in my sleep, but then I forgot what the dream was about, and now I'm back to realities. You know what I'm saying? Me neither. Forget everything I just said, okay? Just... I was thinking about something right now. Right now. Some mornings are better than others. You ever notice that? Sometimes you wake up and it's the greatest thing in the world. Sometimes you wake up, just want to die. Yeah, I got dark there. Because I'm on the dark side, as you can see. Sometimes you think your morning's gonna go a certain way. You have an expectation that the morning's gonna just be so perfect and the day's gonna be great.
The other bird gets the worm!
Nice outfit, loser.
So, as you can tell, my mornings are interesting. But, this was my expectation versus reality daily routine video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, you should subscribe to my channel for more videos. Give me a big thumbs up if you liked it. Big one, not a small one, medium one, big one. But leave all your thoughts in the comments box below. You can find other people's comments there too. I read them. I do. I will reply. Also, it's now February. Just an update. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Waffles, pancakes, and butterflies. Waffles, pancakes, butterflies. Goodbye.